Another performance tip using the Fusion Proxy Mode. You can enable Timeline Proxy resolution, which is usually for editing and color grading, so it reduces the timeline resolution in half or quarter. This has no immediate impact on Fusion because we don't work with the timeline resolution, but directly with the source media resolution. However, if you in addition do a right click down here on the transport bar and enable proxy here as well, then the proxy kicks in. So you set the quality of the proxy via the timeline proxy resolution, but you enable, disable it here in Fusion. You also see here the auto proxy. What it does is it enables the proxy on the fly while you are working on parameters. So you see when I grab the parameter, it turns on and now it's off again. I find auto proxy more confusing than useful, so I don't do that, but I do the proxy when I build animations or when I do some preview stuff where I don't need to see every pixel.